hot. Here on... Now, what a way to start off the new year with a big red machine.
This is scary, JR. This is really scary.
If you smell the rock, it's cold.
And here comes the Rock.
Hey, look out.
Sprinting to the ring. The Rock and King. Sudden impact by The Rock.
No!
He went airborne, taking the big red machine down, but Kane is right back up.
Oh, my gosh.
And Kane, sidewalk slam to that injured lower back of The Rock. And look at The Rock's face, the pain etched on the face of the people in Tampa.
You think there that was The Rock's game plan to try to end this thing quickly before Kane could realize that his back went 100%?
Absolutely. Rock knows he's not at 100%. And Kane, I think, knows that as well. But a Kane with a coming tree-like forearm right to the lower back near the kidneys of The Rock.
Well, if Kane didn't know it, he sure knows it now.
Now remember, the winner of this match and the winner of the Austin Regal match going to come will beat The Undertaker in a triple threat contest this Thursday night on SmackDown. The winner of that will be the number one contender right back here 1 week from tonight.
Hey.
And there he is, the American Badass, The Undertaker.
He's in already.
He's in. He's going to SmackDown in a triple threat matchup. Who will his two opponents be? We'll find out one of them during this contest.
Oh, look at The Rock. He's holding those, his ribs. He's holding his back. He's hurting, JR.
Rock buying himself some time here. But now right back out on the face of Kane.
I don't know if that was a smart move. Maybe he should have just stayed in the ring.
I think back just a little bit. There's got to be a winner in this matchup. The way I understand it. And Kane, sticking his shoulder right into Rock's sternum and then driving The Rock right back into the railing where his lower back was punished again.
Oh, with The Rock, believe it or not. Oh my God!
What a right hand by Kane, the uppercut. The Rock all the way over the rail to the concrete.
Believe it or not, the ring would be the safest place to be right now because, like you said, out there is concrete and steel. Oh my gosh, down on the floor.
Kane has got Rock up.
Yeah.
And the body slam right on the concrete. And if that doesn't destroy The Rock's lower back, nothing will.
That's it.
The referee might want to consider stopping this thing right here and now.
I can't believe that he's let this thing go on like this.
It's that important, King. You know that as well as I do.
That's
right. It's all about the WWE title. And The Rock is going to have to reach down to places perhaps he has never been before to stay in this one.
Come on, Rock. You got to remember your New Year's resolution. You got to become, he said he's resolved that he's going to become the WWF champion 2001.
Well, The Rock is barely able to stand. He's falling back up. Well, The Rock is in no condition, in my view, to compete. Rikishi last week did the number on Rock.
Oh, what a welcoming committee. Oh, my gosh.
With a big blast right on the chest of 423 pounds. Not on more than one occasion. So Rock comes in with a bruised sternum and then the bad back thanks to Kane.
You saw the effect earlier on The Undertaker that Rikishi had. With that big bonsai, that the same effect is being suffered by The Rock here.
The big red machine, he may fly here.
Don't turn around, Rock.
Kane,
six real bad waiting for you. Oh my gosh!
330 pounds off the top. That should be all. There's no way here. And he got one by The Rock. That is right, shoulder up. How in the hell did the people's champion? How did he survive that?
I don't know. I'm a little concerned about the officiating here now.
Oh, I don't think you got to worry about officiating at all. But in this match isn't about officiating. This match is about survival.
Well, I know you're worried about the officiating in this upcoming match between Stone Cold and Regal, are you?
We know what that's a whole. That thing is set up in my view.
Stephanie,
what do you mean? Well, she's gonna
spin off. No, you don't know that. You don't know who the referee's gonna be. It may be somebody that we've seen tonight, or maybe somebody we haven't seen yet.
Well, I don't
know. You're just thinking it's going to be one of Stephanie.